God sent Jonah down to Nineveh land to preach the gospel to the wicked man and to repent his wicked ways. I'm gonna overthrow the city in 40 days. God moved in a windstorm. He rose in a windstorm and he troubled everybody in mind. Jonah went down to the seashore. He made up his mind which way to go. Well, he got himself a ship and he paid his fare. Oh, but God caught up with Jonah down there. Well, God moved in a windstorm. Yeah, yeah, you know he rose in a windstorm and troubled everybody in mind. Well, God saw the ship and he came in time. The captain of the ship had trouble in mind. And then he went into the deep. Well, he saw old Jonah there fast asleep. He said, hey, stranger, tell me your name. My name is Jonah and I came from the king. All of this trouble's on account of me. Yeah, why don't you throw me overboard and let the ship sail free? Well, God moved in the windstorm. Yeah, yeah, you know he rose in the windstorm and trouble everybody in mind. And swallowed him whole. Well, he took him on over to Nineveh land. Yeah, well, he throwed up Jonah on the bar of sand. Well, God moved in the windstorm. Oh, yeah, you know he rose in the windstorm and troubled everybody in mind. Well, God sent Jonah down to Nineveh land to preach the gospel to the wicked man and to repent his wicked ways. Everybody, I'm gonna overthrow the city in 40 days.